guys, wanted to give you a little information on why I made the brace like I did. When I first took the Scout body off of the frame, I actually hooked up ropes or cables through the four corners, but I was lifting from a center location. So that made the body actually start doing this because I was lifting from the center up. So this way, I'm putting bars across from the back to the front, lifting from a center location. It's distributing the weight so that the body can rise up like this and not start doing this, especially as I have no doors on it at the moment. So just wanted to give you some background for there. Hopefully it works out for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, so it fit. I mean, it's not perfect. It needs a little. The passenger side, it's fine. On the driver's side, it's gonna need a little cutting. But all in all, I am happy with the center post. It's got plenty of room for the distributor. And the transmission is pretty centered. I built this to lift it on and off so I wouldn't have to weld or cut anything permanently on the Scout. So these obviously go through the top holes. And then they go through this slit up front. And I lift it from this crossbeam. So this, I'm gonna move that way to like here because this was very top heavy when I lifted it, but I just tack welded it. It's not gonna take very long, and then I can lift it on and off pretty easy. But the motor mounts lined up pretty well. I think it's like, I don't know, less than a quarter of an inch. Today is a good day. I was really nervous about today, thinking it might not work. I'd have to cut all of this, but